Welcome back to SnowRunner on Hard Mode. At the end of the last episode, we completed the Out with the Old contract, which has given us all three ticks against the regional progress in Michigan. Before we move on to Alaska, we still have a few more tasks we can complete, which should put us in a more comfortable financial position moving forward. While we're at the drilling site, let's pick up two loads of fuel we can deliver to the forest house to complete the more fuel task. The next contract I'd like to focus on is materials order. Our next stop will be the farm to pick up another load of consumables. While we do need to deliver two loads of consumables to the preacher's house, I'll just pick up the one for now, as I have a plan to combine this contract with some of the others to reduce the number of trips back and forth. The next stop is the warehouse to pick up the two concrete slabs we need to deliver to the service hub. Thank you. With the concrete slabs loaded, I'll leave the sideboard semi-trailer here for now and we'll pick up the trailer with the metal beams we dropped off near the quarry earlier. Getting in and out of the quarry with one of these trailers attached is sketchy at the best of times. They really don't like staying on all their wheels. While I'm down here, I'll pick up a couple of loads of cement for the region contract. We'll need to pay to auto-load each time as these cannot be manually loaded from here. We can now pick up the sideboard semi-trailer with the items we need for the materials order contract. I'm going to try and winch along the trailer with the cement, as that will need to go to Black River. We left some consumables here on the side of the road earlier, so it's time to see if we can also carry one of those on this trip. We can't keep the crane connected while also winching the trailer, but as the next stop is the Smithfield garage, we can hopefully keep things held down like this. Next, I'll jump in the GMC and we'll run it back to the Smithfield garage. We can install the raised suspension upgrade and sell the standard suspension. I'll add some 47-inch chain tyres. I'll install the lock diff upgrade and sell the original. I'll also install a flatbed, as this can be shared with the other trucks in our fleet. Next, I'll connect the trailer with the cement, and using the White Western Star, I'll offload the consumables onto the GMC's flatbed. We can now pull the White Western Star into the garage, and it's just going to get a snorkel upgrade as we unlock that at level 12. After reconnecting the trailer, we can deliver the concrete slabs to the service hub. While we're here, I'll pick up one load of service spare parts and one load of vehicle spare parts for some upcoming contracts. Now we can swap to the GMC and deliver the consumables to the preacher's house. With the materials order contract complete, we can make a start on the cement for the region, work for Old Sweat, fuel order, and the super order contracts, but I'll save those for the next episode. Thanks for watching.